where he is blank. He did have a fight. Centering pass to Bailey. Had to take it at his gates as he had an opportunity set up here by Frans Nielsen. And came back to Habedek and shot from the point block. Bailey scores on the rebound. Josh Bailey gives the Islanders a 1-0 lead.
Well, we talk about what was the best line on the Islanders in the first period while they continued right on in the second period. And this play is set up by young Travis Havelock getting that shot on net. Bailey going to the net looking for a deflection. Well, he didn't quite find a deflection. He found a rebound. That's Nielsen trying to give it to Bailey. Bailey goes in, out muscles him. He tries to close back, but Havelock stays there. And Bailey doing the smart thing. Talked about doing the right things in the American Hockey League. And boy, he learned to get some things going in his favor. What a nice rebound for him, and he makes no mistake.
On it into the Pittsburgh zone, it's cleared out of there. It passed over the shot that didn't get to the net. The puck comes to the near boards. Goligoski is pinched in, gets checked, and the Islanders are away. Tavares with the pass, intercepted at center ice. They're over the line, trying to make a play. Kennedy shot is blocked, and then they bang in the rebound. The Penguins able to get on the board. Late stages of the second period, and Sir Sidney is not involved in the goal. They check into the hotel next door just right around midnight and set the alarm to watch them arrive.
Well, that's a lie.
Dupuis from behind the net. It's centered out in front of DiPietro with his best stop of the night. Oh, mercy, that was close. Now the Penguins flew in following their home ice win last night.
He's calling a penalty shot, I think, Jiggs. The referee is calling a penalty shot on this play.
It's going to be Letang, as Butch pointed out.
And he's pretty good. They use him in shootouts in the first three guys. You know, he's a right-hander. Now DiPietro catches right-hand, so this is a little different. So we'll see if Letang goes to his backhand. That's his favorite move.
We'll watch it with you. Yep, backhand, but missed.
That kind of control. Malkin's one of those guys. That was just a terrific goal by a great player.
Now P.A. Parenteau for the New York Islanders. Lifetime, 3 of 5. Make it 4 of 6.
Well, as I talked so many times, Jake's about right-handers going in on left-handed catchers. They like to go high glove. Parenteau comes in with more speed and then zigs it over Fleury's glove. You watch Fleury drop down.